Since the beginning of the coronavirus outbreak, it's been really important to do testing because that's the important piece of the puzzle to allow us to get patients the care they need, but also to protect our families and communities.